So this is always, this because I've been on like a 24-hour mission for the past 2 days, right? I can throw the mills in here, whatever so it says. Last time, so just like with your vector or your plurf, your dagger, right? Maintain current rotation speed. Failed. All right, we'll try it again.
AD 5-1 now, confirm you get targets. AD 5-1, tally on targets.
Hang on, sir.
We'll go into dry passes. Okay.
Essentially, with this first go around, we need to take out that SAC for them to Winchester all their live munitions, all their live bombs. They're gonna give me a in with heading every.
So one, I'll just keep it that one. Or do you want to take into consideration the notional friendlies that we have right here?
4,000. Okay, then I'm definitely going to get the fucking box. One elevation, 1,670.
Look. Eight from lightning call sign. So whenever you're ready, just tell them ground commander's intent, neutralize SA threats, threats as briefed, friendlies at the JTAC OP tower.
I'm getting them static.
You got them static?
Yeah.
All right.
End and dry, heading 180.
0-3,
continue dry. Lines 1, 2, and 3 from Alpha 5.
Line 1, 6, 1, 0 feet. 5, 0, 2, 7, 1, 8.
Is there somebody out there going to pick that?
All right, stand by one. Richie, confirm, is this going to be a dry pass or a hot pass?
At the grid, you will see two large hills.
Wait, sir.
Yes?
You're looking at the western.